thing about war that you learn over the years is that it's ongoing. It's an ongoing process. It's never stopping for anything.
You know, guns can be pretty dangerous. Sometimes they just go off, you know?
So, before I have to get all, you know, into my technical jargon and go through how I'm gonna break you down and torture you like a little sissy that you are, why don't you just tell me what I need to know?